select which robot you would like to modify. Right.
Prepare yourself.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, activate. Coming in for an attack with a flamethrower.
Lucky out, those flames can leave a scar.
It's not too difficult to cut into the Kevlar armor with the right weapon. And they melt the polycarbonate through, it could happen. Smashing down with that mighty axe blade. Flames lick all over it, nothing to catch fire on this though. Not a lot happening here, the crowd want more action. A burst of flame scorches across there. Determined to pound it into submission, I think it's ready to submit now. The bulletproof glass holding out against the burning heat. Hard to cut through the Kevlar. Oh, baby, there's chunks of robots all over the arena. Immediately attacking, the weapon flicking away. Great range from the flamethrowers, they blast away. This is classic robot wars. Tremendous force behind that charge. You can see the huge dent the impact made. Polycarbonate shell is standing up well so far against the heat. But Kevlar not the toughest armor against blades like this. In they go with a flamethrower blazing, nothing to lose. It's carnage, devastation, it's robot war. And it's taken a real battering for that blow. Chopping away, it can get a good blow in. The flamethrower not one of the best weapons for this. Not much of a chance of serious damage. And they melt the polycarbonate through. It could happen. Not too difficult to cut into the Kevlar armor with the right weapon. The axe is broken off. No more use out of that then. Some serious damage that time. The flame starting to have an effect. It crashes in. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I wouldn't want to be cleaning that debris from the arena later. Polycarbonate not such good defense against cutting attacks. Circular saw grinding through, starting to make an impression. It's gonna take more than that to give any real trouble. Butting in, not strong enough to do much damage. In comes the circular saw. Could be in for a shunting. A practice spurt of flame from it here. Don't waste it, guys. Save it for the target. The crowd getting restless, waiting for them to get going. Not easy to smash through that polycarbonate shell. Cutting attack is doing its best to get through that bulletproof glass. They want more. Hey, I think they're dead already. Go on, leave them alone. Straight into the reach of shunt. We're gonna fall in there. The impact not really hurting, needs more force behind it to damage something as tough as this. Hard to make an impression on the polycarbonate, it's very tough. The axe slamming in on... Cease.
Is all about carnage.
The aluminum should be able to protect it, and And it's going to be tough getting through that bulletproof glass on there. Can the aluminum armor stand up to this? Dashing away at the Kevlar, but it's ideal to resist it. Kevlar resisting with attack drilling. Scratches and scrapes, but the damage is only superficial. And the pitch is pushing them around, but not really finding anything good enough to push them into. Oh, baby, there's chunks of robots all over the arena. Not easy to smash through that polycarbonate shell. It's not hard to cut into the aluminum, but it's putting up a great fight. The aluminum armor, not much defense against this. That won't lift anything anymore. Much damage this time. Have another try. It's carnage, devastation. It's robot war. Kevlar armor makes it difficult to pierce the body of this robot. Holding up against the heat from the flame there. They can't right themselves here. I'm afraid it's game over. Ooh! Not another piece of the corpse. The steel armor giving it some protection against the impact. Kevlar doing well against the piercing attack. And the aluminum armor stand up to this. The saw blade is shattered. Not much use now. The bulletproof glass holding out against the burning heat. Kevlar not the toughest armor against blades like this. It's in pieces everywhere. You can melt them down and make a whole new robot. The armor holding out well against the charge. The steel armor giving some defense against the attack. Resisting the attack well. It's not hard to cut into the aluminum, but it's putting up a great fight. Metal everywhere, and the crowd loving it. Oh dear. Bash comes into play. Just watch out for that flamethrower. This has all the makings of a classic battle. And Steel taking the punishment well so far. The aluminum should be able to protect it. Kevlar armor makes it difficult to pierce the body. Cease. Time's up, and there's no clear winner. And they have it. They were tough as steel throughout.